To every family across our nation, the First Lady and I want to wish you all a very, very Merry Christmas. For Christians, this is a joyous time to remember God's greatest gift to the world. More than 2,000 years ago, the angel Gabriel appeared to Mary. He said, "Do not be afraid. You have found favor with God." The angel told her that she would give birth to a baby boy, Jesus, who would be called the Son of the Most High. Nine months later, Christ was born in the town of Bethlehem. The Son of God came into the world in a humble stable. As Christians everywhere know, the birth of our Lord and Savior changed history forever. At Christmas, we give thanks to God and that God sent His only Son to die for us and to offer everlasting peace to all humanity. More than two millennia after the birth of Jesus Christ, His teachings continue to inspire and uplift billions and billions of people all over the globe. His divine word still fills our hearts with hope and faith, and Christians everywhere still strive to live by Jesus' timeless commandment to His disciples, love one another. This year, our nation and the world have battled a once-in-a-century pandemic. We have witnessed Christ's spirit of selflessness and compassion throughout our land, and we have seen God's mercy and grace in the goodness of our fellow citizens. Brave doctors, nurses, and first responders have courageously risked their lives to save others. Workers have labored around the clock to produce and deliver life-saving supplies and critical aid. Faith communities have rallied to care for those in need, and Americans across our nation have made profound sacrifices for their neighbors and for people all over the world. At this special time of year, we also express our gratitude for the many blessings we enjoy as Americans. Our hearts and prayers are with the brave members of law enforcement who keep our community safe. And we remember all of the heroes of the United States military, especially those who are spending this holiday far from home. We send our love to each and every one of them. They are very, very special people. Above all, during the sacred season, our souls are full of thanks and praise for Almighty God, for sending us Christ, His Son, to redeem the world. Tonight we ask that God will continue to bless this nation, and we pray that He will grant every American family a Christmas season full of joy, hope, and peace. On behalf of Melania and the entire Trump family, Merry Christmas to all, and best wishes for a very, very great and happy New Year. Thank you.